There's also an RC controller chip on here, which will let me plug an RC, receive a standard pulse width modulated RC gearbox into here, and then I can control the motors from that. Now, so there's differential drive by driving one motor forward, the other one in reverse, I'll turn in one direction, reverse, excuse me, the other way, and then they're on a long enough shaft.